Lokam Embadum Ulla Keral Yerk Hirdaya Maya Republic Dina Asham Sakal. We the people of India are celebrating our 71st Republic Day today with unspeakable joy and pride. It was on this day in 1950 that we gave unto ourselves a constitution, our holy book of democracy, which empowered us with the promise of justice, equality, liberty, and fraternity. The Republic Day is a celebration of our national identity and an occasion to gratefully salute the selfless sacrifice of lakhs of people whose struggle and hard work had earned us the freedom and democracy we enjoy. Today, India is the largest and the liveliest democracy and one of the powerful nations of the world with proven leadership in many significant areas. Our demographic advantage of having the largest youth population promises a brighter future for the young people. The Union Government led by the Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi has been transforming India with the mantra of Sabko Shiksha, Achhi Shiksha, that is education for all and quality education. Our new education policy aims to usher in quality and innovation to enable India to become a knowledge superpower. Our scientists have touched the moon and the Mars and earned a place for India in the race for space. India, which has the third largest armed forces, is a nuclear power guided by the doctrine of minimum deterrence and no first use. As a nation, our faith in peaceful coexistence has always been strong, but our reactions to violations of peace and cross-border terrorism were stronger messages, not just to the violators, but to the rest of the world. Our beloved state of Kerala also has an enviable record of progress under the leadership of Chief Minister Shri Pinarayi Vijayan. Niti Aayog has placed Kerala first both in the Sustainable Development Goal Index of the United Nations Organization and in the Index of Health and Public Education. We also hold an enviable place in the India Innovation Index of Niti Aayog. Kerala now offers the most liberal terms to entrepreneurs, thereby energizing the business sector. The growing investment in information technology and total digital education are promises for the future. We have also ensured minimum wages for all sectors. Republic Day reminds us of our duty to respect and follow the values and principles of our Constitution in all our actions. It is through such loyalty that we build a stronger and more progressive India, the haven of freedom that Gurudev Rabindranath Tagore once visualized. On this Republic Day, let us pledge to build that heaven in India in our own lifetime. Ella Varkum, Orikal, Kudi Ente, Republic Dina Asham Sakal, Loka Samasta, Sukhino Bhavantu, वल्रे नन्नी जय हिंद।